Julia Gillard's leadership tonight hangs by a thread as her controversial media reforms head for almost certain defeat. And the Prime Minister's handling of the issue is drawing damaging criticism from some of her own MPs. National Affairs Editor Paul Bongiorno is in Canberra. Paul, even Labor's chief numbers man now admits it would be silly to deny the leadership moves.
Well, Matt, Joel Fitzgibbon was choosing his words very carefully today, admitting there were worries, concerns and even talk in the Labor caucus over the issues of leadership and Labor's poor standing in the polls. But he denied any imminent change. Julia Gillard chipped in to help her communications minister broker a deal. Early optimism dashed as key independents refused to come on board.
Thoroughly repulsive and revolting. And reject completely.
That I will not support the government's four remaining media reform bills.
That leaves the government one short and her internal critics baying for blood.
It'd be silly to tell people watching your program that there's nothing going on.
Does she still have confidence in the minister?
Yes, of course I do.
The opposition seized on signs caucus support is ebbing away from the PM towards Kevin Rudd.
Obviously we're struggling in the opinion polls. It's causing unrest in the party room.
I am confident that Julia Gillard will be not only leader at the end of this week, but by the election.
Julia Gillard won't be calling for a party room meeting to clear the air. The leadership was settled last year, she believes.
Julia Gillard is as tough as they make them. She's going to beat Tony Abbott because she's focused on the big reforms for the future.
There's talk of a petition for a special party room meeting on Thursday or Friday before Parliament gets up for 7 weeks. But the chair of caucus says he hasn't heard of one being collected, nor has he received it. And for once, there was drama on the other side of politics. Barnaby Joyce now offering himself to run against Tony Windsor after the shock withdrawal of independent turned national Richard Torbay.
Now, I am prepared to put myself forward if that is what the people wish.
Whatever Barnaby does will be for Barnaby. It won't be for the people of New England.
The move sets Barnaby up for a challenge at Nationals leader Warren Truss and Deputy Prime Minister in an Abbott government.
Well, whatever happens between Barnaby Joyce and Warren Truss will depend what happens at the federal election. Labor's dramas will have to play out long before then.
Interesting times ahead, that's for sure. Thanks very much, Paul.